This is a Sweeney dead set mole trap. It is meant to be actually placed on the surface of the soil, and you pull up the plunger. You hear it catch. You place it down. You actually take and step on the run itself. You place this down onto the run. When the mole actually comes to take and raise the soil back up in his run, then he takes and he presses on the plunger. When he presses on the plunger, the trigger is released and he doesn't do that anymore.